99.6% of you aren't subscribed to my channel, so if you're watching this video right now and you still haven't subscribed, please consider subscribing. It helps me and my channel a lot. Hey guys, what's up? I'm Boyka, and in this video I'm gonna show you all the Sea Ganoderma locations. Sea Ganoderma is this one right here, which is used to ascend some characters who are from Inazuma. As you can see in source right here, it says found in Inazuma seawater, and I'm gonna go all over Inazuma and show you the locations. Let's get into the video. What we're gonna do next is come over here to Araumi, to this teleport waypoint, glide down over here to this wave rider, and then summon it, and we're gonna get in it, and then we're gonna sail all the way to this small island. You can put a basically like a pin here, and then after that just navigate it to be able to find it easier. When you're done with this island, get into the wave rider, and this time we're gonna go over here to this island right here. From here we're gonna enter this skull right here and just glide down. I just climbed up, don't do that. Jump down and you're gonna see another hole and you're gonna see the flower right here. One, two, and next, we're gonna come over here to this teleport waypoint in Kujo encampment, and then we're gonna glide down and we're gonna find two in this water right here. I'll already pick them up so I can see them right now. And from here, we're gonna go to the other side. If you have Mono, you can use her here, or you can use any other character that can like do this right here. And on the other side of this water, we're gonna have two more.
soil is moist, ideal for collecting the roots of bloom blossoms. No, please, allow me to handle this.
There's going to be actually another flower that is going to be in the island where I started with Mona, but this one is kind of bugged and you can't really like collect it. But if you have Zhongli and you try hard enough, I have collected that one before. So you have to basically like come in like in like a certain angle over here and place this turret. And then you have to climb on it and then slowly climb down. And then at some point it's gonna basically like bug, but not really like bug because you know you're supposed to be able to collect this. So at some point you're gonna be able to collect this one over here if you like keep climbing up and down on his turret right here on this pillar. If you wanna do it, you can like come over here and try with Zhongli. As you can see right here, it's like glitched and now you can collect it. You can also put the pillar up really close to the flower and then just climb on it like this and wait for the pillar to disappear. And when Zhongli falls down in the water, I think you should be able to collect the flower afterwards.
view. How about a quick break so I can sketch this beautiful...
Next, we're gonna go to Enkanomiya and we're gonna go over to Evernight Temple and use the teleport waypoint over here. And then we're gonna go here in the side of the water. And the teleport waypoint's up there, and we're gonna come over here in the middle. And we're gonna find in total 5 here.
Light, active biological organism.
And these are all the Sea Ganoderma locations. If the video was helpful, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe for more videos like this one. And I'm gonna see you next one. Bye bye. Take care.